Dave Lister.
Occupation?
Bum.
Would you describe the accused as a friend?
Take the fifth.
Now, please answer the question. Remember, you are under polygraphic surveillance. Would you describe the accused as a friend?
No, I'd describe the accused as a git.
Who would you say, then, is the person who thinks of him most fondly?
I do.
And are there no others who've shared moments of intimacy with him?
Only one, but she's got a puncture.
Objection!